Hey everyone, Surreal Canine here. Welcome back for more La Mulana 2. At the very end of the last episode, I got ambushed by Ratatoskr and died. So we're gonna get up there and engage the Return of the Revenge. I mean, we got plenty of weapons. We should be fine, right? Assuming I don't lose a zillion health just getting back there. Ooh, that didn't quite work. Now I'm gonna lose a bunch of health. Pretty great. Whoop. No! Got knocked on the spot. I keep getting knocked onto the spikes. It's the worst thing. I'm trying to decide which sub-weapon I should equip against him. Oops! Oh, that was a stupid way to fall. Sure wish I had Mulbrook's boots. No, that doesn't work. Well, that was a thing that happened. Ooh, actually, I can totally make this. I was overcomplicating things. Well, I say that, and then this monster up here makes things difficult for me. Oops! No! Out of the water. You take way too many hits to kill, Mr. Kraken. I don't know if you were aware of that about yourself, but it's kind of true. Don't shoot the messenger. Gotcha. Okay, Ratatoskr. As soon as we... Here. Oops. That's just great, going up against Ratatoskr with half health. Incant words in the midst of the ominous twisting swelter. The two words that will illuminate day and night. That will lead to the underworld gate where Denofnir awaits. Ooh! I got dash attacked. It's not going well for me right now. Alright, well, now we've discovered a shortcut. We can try as many times as we need to, I guess. This is gonna be one heck of a battle. Ha! Take that. Okay, we're at full health. You know, for the time being. What? Two hits? That's absurd. Dang that squirrel. That's all I have to say. Hey, wait for me! That didn't work nearly as well as I wanted it to. The more time I waste on these jokers, the less health I have for Ratatosker. Okay, back to full health. The last thing. Now. All right, well, he seems to be hitting his head whenever he dashes, so ow. Definitely don't let him melee you. That's all I have to say. Oof. This isn't going well. I failed to regard my own advice, and I paid the price. You're gonna get what's coming to you, Mr. Squirrel, don't you worry. Wait for this to come back up. Oops! That went very not according to plan. Okay. Oops. Okay, health up. Okay, you can actually whip these things, which is good. Of course, now I gotta get him into the pattern a little bit while I deal with this guy. Okay, yeah, Earth Spears. Turns out they're pretty good. Wait, why are you holding a crystal skull? You were holding an Onk Jewel before. And Earth Spears have... Seriously?! Okay, I can't get mad at that. That was a thing. But, yeah. That mostly happened because I, let him trample me. I do not blame the Iceman. I blame my inability to clear out a room of enemies before I fight a boss. Ow. Get out of the... This is already going to an excellent start, guys. Get over here. Didn't drop a soul stone. Maybe that's fine. I don't know. Okay, there's my health. There's Mr. the Rat Man. Now. Oops, I'm getting melee'd. Now, getting lasered. Getting fireballed. Get over here, I can throw spears at you. What? Lumisa, what are you doing? She just walked right into him. Crystal Skull! Okay, let's not stick around to get killed by water after we dealt with Ratatosker. Alright, now we can get back to our stated goal this episode of, I guess technically it was our stated goal last episode, but we are going to go back to the Immortal Battlefield now. We're going to go there from here. I wonder what that crystal skull says for us. Words of Tutu. We found the puny ones here in this land, legless like the serpent, with dumb bodies to match. Be thankful, puny ones. We shall allow you to serve us. Okay. Alright, up we go. Oops, that did not quite work out the way I wanted it to. Oh well. That Kraken stole my ride! Not exactly a sentence you say every day. Alright. Don't really have to go this way, but, Oop. That kind of works. Pretty clearly a life seal. Whoops. Not really sure. Yeah. Illusion, the true body will awaken. Alright, so, up we go. Alright, we're dead. Light of time. Virtue is measured akin to a number of ox hooves. Acquire the illuminating ring of power. Not sure where this was. So wait, this doesn't mean anything for us. Well, trip was a waste of time. Yeah. There's gotta be some way to get up there. That doesn't help me at all. I need to be able to resist the water's flow somehow with that dwarf treasure. Didn't the dwarves sink their... No, the Vanir sunk their treasure in the bottom of the Valhalla. Something like that. Aha! Wait, what? Never acquired. Yeah, okay. Well, not quite what I was expecting, but, yeah. It's good that we found that, I guess. Still doesn't mean very much. Jalandara. Oh, that giant down there, huh? But we need a signal to free him. Thank you. fell. Well, at least he didn't come back. Don't know what the purpose of any of this is. I also don't know how to get down there where the trickster went. Find out what's down here. The Ankh! Guys, we are ready to take on our next boss, and it's about time. I think we're gonna be saving that for the next episode, though. So yeah. Turn here. Let's heal. And I will be seeing you guys next time. Bye-bye for now.